Well, think if you were moving into a new apartment and you walked into the empty space, and you might have a moving truck or a trunk load full of your stuff that you're bringing in. Well, the folks that we work with generally do not have any of that. Some of them might have a shopping cart that they're bringing from the street if they're a homeless, a chronically homeless individual. Wings delivers every family the basic items that you would need when setting up a home. Housewares, pots and pans, forks, knives, spoons, linens. And to this day, now we have a 2,500 square foot warehouse where we gather donated home furnishings from throughout Fresno and Clovis. And we deliver them weekly to families and individuals who are referred by local homeless service agencies. I think the most important thing that we deliver are our beds and pillows. We respect the dignity of our clients, and we deserve that every human being deserves to sleep in a bed at night. And the beds and pillows that we deliver are new. We purchase those, and that's where the fundraising comes in. Wings serves up to 1,000 individuals a year, almost 500 families, and within that, about 500 children. And those are 1,000 people who would be sleeping on floors, 1,000 people who would be struggling with the trauma and rootlessness of homelessness and recovery without the tools that they really need to be able to start over. The best place to find Wings is online. We have a website, www.wingsfresno.org. We also have a Facebook page. If you just put in Wings Advocacy Fresno, you'll find us on Facebook. There are links there to volunteer. There are links there to donate. But again, it's that word of mouth that's so important to us, to let everybody in Fresno know that we want to be your go-to phone call when you have gently used home furnishings to donate.